you so much for watching my video. I know it's been a while since I have uploaded a composition on YouTube, and it's because my piano is at home in Taiwan, whereas right now I'm actually studying at business school in New York. So I can't really, I don't have access to my piano there, so I can really do recording. So a little backdrop about this composition. I actually first conceived of the melody back in August when I was here back home for a summer vacation, but I didn't have the time to flesh it out to a full composition. And I picked it up around 2 weeks ago. And I guess something I tried differently this time was I actually did, I scored my composition. So before, I used to just play freely without actually writing down the notes. But I think I wanted to challenge myself to compose more intricately and to really, you know, pay more attention to the subtle nuances. So for this time, I decided to actually score my music using Sibelius. And also partway, about halfway through, I decided that I wanted to change this composition into a work for two pianos, so that explains why I ended up having an additional piano added to the composition in the second half. And another thing that I wanted to remark for this particular work is that I actually did a full upgrade of my recording equipment. So after doing some research, I ended up settling down on this Rode NT5. One of the microphones will capture the upper register, while the other part will capture the lower register. So this is an Audio-Technica M40X, and this is great if you want to do one-ear monitoring. Yeah, so that's about it. Thank you so much for watching my video again, and I hope you stay tuned on my future works. Really appreciate your support. Thank you.